What are you up to now?
Lumos. Enchanted candles. Wonder where they're heading. The candles seem to be leading into the Forbidden Forest. Revelio! Accio! Levioso! Lumos. Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos.
Revelio. Incendio. Accio.
You let your Treadwell go, didn't you?
Protect it.
The wish I didn't know.
Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Accio. Leviosa. Protego. Incendio. Rebellion. Incendio.
You're the one who released it. That was a mistake.
Blue finger. Accio. Incendio. Leviosa. Revelio.
Could do to repair the damage they've done. Lumos. Enchanted candles. Wonder where they're heading.
The Ministry will pay.
The candles seem to be leading into the Forbidden Forest.
I'd like to see an Aura try to arrest me. Show them what I'm made of.
The treasure must be nearby. I suppose a picnic is forbidden. Treasure hunting suits me.
talk about this?
You were able to take care of everything I had asked you to do.
Professor, I completed all of your most recent assignments.
Well done. Then you're ready to learn Expelliarmus. Pay close attention. The disarming charm may often be all you need to defeat the most powerful dark witches and wizards you might encounter. Spellcasting requires a focused mind and a steady wand. Good work. The dummy is here if you wish to stay in practice. The right end of the stick, but keep practicing. Expelliarmus may save your life one day.
Leviosa.
Professor, do you have a moment?
I do. What is it?
I wondered, did you attend Hogwarts?
I did. I am a proud member of Ravenclaw House. Why do you ask?
I was curious as to how Hogwarts has changed over the years.
I see. Well, the castle itself, as I'm sure you have surmised, is full of surprises. I dare say more than the staircases change around here. As for the students, well, they seem to get more capable every year. Although, we got up to just as much mischief in my day as you seem to now. I used to look the other way at all sorts of roguery when I was head girl. I can tell you, however, that I did once admonish a certain Phineas Nigellus Black for enjoying a sugar quill during a lecture.
I hadn't realized that you and Professor Black were, students here together.
Appearances can be deceiving. You see, I was once wounded by time itself.
Time itself? I never would have imagined such a thing.
Ah, well, it was the risk I took with my prior position. You may or may not have heard that I was an unspeakable at the Ministry for years.
An unspeakable? What does...
As you might suspect, I cannot speak about what we did. Suffice it to say, the job was not without its hazards. Now, I hope I've satisfied your curiosity for the moment.
You have. Thank you for speaking with me, Professor.
Keep up with your wand work. One must always be prepared for mischief, both inside and outside of the castle.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Revelio. 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 Ugh.
I can assure you, none of us are intimidated by your rash decisions, especially the one where you ended up with an actual rash. One in Merlin.
I heard something.
Accio. Lumos. Potato.
Admirable trick.
Levioso.
No. No!
Accio.
Ta-ha. You'll have to fight eventually.
Rebellion.
One less poacher in the wizarding world.
Revelio.
Here I am, as good as my word.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. It took the cunning of a Slytherin to track down these pages.
Well said. Now where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say intramuros. I think it's Latin. Or Greek. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention in school. Shall we?
Aside from the birdbath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks, a stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is, rather unfortunately, coming back to me. Yes. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that birdbath. Adieu.
Is that...
Oh, Greek.
Incendio! Rebellion!
The waterfall. For a thief, Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word.
Revelio. Revelio.
Something oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags. There it is. Just as Jackdaw described.
Incendio!
Intramuros.
From home.
Renrock knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding. But
let me also.
What an unfortunate disappointment!
Accio! Incendio.
You won't get away with
that. No risk those loyalists will report back to Renrock now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me.
Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Revelio.
These rooms must have something to do with opening this door.
Incendio!
Someone didn't want casual visitors down there. I wonder if any of my spells help me through this.
Revelio. Accio. Incendio. Levioso. Accio. Revelio.
Huh.
Incendio. Revelio.
I'm not going to touch those.
Ugh. Revelio. Revelio.
If I could summon that platform to me, I could likely get on it.
Revelio. Revelio.
I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he go?
Revelio.
Another puzzle. But if Jackdaw could solve this, so can I.
Incendio. Accio. Incendio. champion! Revelio. Revelio.
Wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave.
Revelio. Revelio.
It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there.
Accio. Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Accio.
Not a headless skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this.
Accio. Revelio.
I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him.
Incendio. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Incendio!
I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be?
Accio! Rebellion! Accio! Revelio.
Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. Not a headless skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this.
Revelio.
There it is. The bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders. These can't be what they're headed with giants.
Protego! Levioso! Accio! Levioso! Revelio! Revelio.
I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him. I must be getting closer to Jackdaw's remains and those pages. We meet again, Richard Jackdaw. Thank you for keeping these pages safe all these years.
Revelio.
Here it is. The map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room?
Dago! Incendio! Expelliarmus! Accio! Levioso! Where am I? Oh no, the room's starting to flood. How am I being protected? What sort of magic is this?
I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here. What is this place?
Revelio.
Can it be?
Revelio. It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarch were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention. And might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss. But first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
The statues and carvings in the house on the cliffside, those are of you. Are you a seer?
I am.
Did you know that I would be here?
I cannot say more at present, except to say that your presence here does not entirely surprise me.
I'm a bit confused, sir. Why is this room called the Map Chamber?
I assure you that all will be clear once the book has been placed on the pedestal.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.